Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Martin Blythe, and welcome to another episode of Guess That Film, the show where we take a student from around Laura's campus and test their knowledge on movies and films. Today, I'm here with one of Media Studies seniors here. Today, I'm here with Tim Tindle. How's it going here, Tim?
It's going fine, Martin.
All right, I just called you Tim too. That's great. Movie too.
Yep.
All righty. Do you know how this show works?
I was brief with it, yeah.
All right, but I'm just going to remind you and the audience here that this show are usually about, there's five questions total. Four questions are facts about movies. You have a guess to facts, and the fifth one will be about a quote from a film. But today, you told me in advance that you are fans of Oscar nominations or Oscar winner films.
Yeah, there are films that it basically proves that, yeah, they are decent enough films to be nominated for an Oscar for, and, you know, it's March 17th, you know, the Oscars are coming up, so. Yeah.
So today is going to be an Oscar-style episode of Guess That Film, where today, instead of guessing questions from films, I have here a list of kinds of films that were nominated in the past, and you gotta guess what that film is.
Okay.
Those are four questions, and the fifth question will be, like always, a quote from a film. You gotta guess that film, and that film will be an Oscar-nominated film.
Okay.
And there's a little bonus questions, which I'll tell you when we get there, if that's all right with you.
No problem.
All right, so let's get started today with question number one. What was the first ever horror film to have been nominated for Best Film for the Best Film Oscar?
First ever horror film, huh?
Yep. A little hint for you, the movie was in 1973.
I don't exactly know if it was the original adaptation of Carrie, or I don't know if it was the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Yeah, I'll just go with Carrie.
Carrie was in 1976.
Oh.
The first ever horror film that was ever nominated for Best Film was The Exorcist.
The Exorcist. Oh, God. I should have known that.
Yeah, it is a great horror film. A great classic. Mm-hmm. I was surprised when I found out that it was nominated for Best Film. It was the first ever nominated for Best Film.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Alrighty. Second question. In 2017, what film was accidentally awarded the Oscar for Best Picture?
The infamous film that happened, same thing that kind of happened a couple years prior to the Miss America contest of something, but it was the movie La La Land that happened in 2017.
That is correct. It was, in fact, La La Land. Alrighty, next question. What was the first superhero movie to ever receive the Best Picture Oscar? And now I do have multiple choices here if you want me to read them out for you.
Please.
All right. The choices are A, Avengers Infinity War, B, Wonder Woman, C, Black Panther, or D, Shazam.
To receive a Best Picture nomination?
Yes. Nomination. The award for Best Picture. The first superhero movie that received the award for Best Picture Oscar.
I'm sorry, but I think I'd actually have to differ with you because I don't think any of those films actually won the Oscar for Best Picture, but, one of them that actually did receive the nomination was Black Panther.
Well, apparently I was wrong and you were correct. In 2019, yeah, the winner was Green Book. And apparently the trivia fact that I looked up there was incorrect. Well, it never said received, it just said we're nominated instead of one, but that's on me. Yay.
Yeah, don't we all make mistakes?
Yeah, all make mistakes in this.
Especially me. You know, I've definitely made one or two mistakes.
Yeah. All right. Well, that's on me. You still get the point. I'll add you a bonus point there.
Thank you.
to which we'll see what happens in a future episode. Alrighty. Next question. Let's get rid of all this stuff. What was the film that did Leonardo DiCaprio finally win his first Oscar to?
Well,
it was a tremendous moment that everyone loved.
Yes, it was. It was for the 2015 film The Revenant.
That's correct. It was The Revenant in 2016.
The award ceremony.
Yeah, the award ceremony. Yeah, 2016.
Yeah.
All right. Now we're on to our fifth and final question. Just a reminder for you and you folks at home, this question is a quote from a film that's won an Oscar. Okay. And there's a little bonus question here. If not only can you name the film, but if you name the actor and the award that he won, you get additional bonus points.
Okay.
And these points will, in fact, come in the future for a future episode is going to happen. Are you ready?
Yeah.
What film is the quote, "It's not about money, it's about sending a message. Everything burns"?
I don't know if it was either Wall Street or The Dark Knight. I'll go with The Dark Knight.
You are correct. It was The Dark Knight. Now, can you... But now, bonus question, if you can guess who received the award from that film, and what was the award from?
Okay, well, based off of process elimination, obviously, only one person received an Oscar for Best Acting, and that is, of course, one of the greatest actors ever to set upon this earth. That is Heath Ledger, who posthumously won the award for that movie.
Yep. Yep. It was Heath Ledger. He won the award for Best Supporting Actor in the film.
That's right.
And Dark Knight was a great film. I might just watch it this weekend again. Might just watch it trilogy. Have you seen the new Batman movie?
I have not. I have not, but I plan on to.
It's a really great film. I've seen it twice already.
Yeah. I mean, a lot of people already said that they don't like it because it's 3 hours long, but other than that, and I don't really agree with that, but other than that, it's a masterpiece, I would say.
Yeah. Well, thank you for joining us today, Tim.
Thank you, Martin, for having me.
Yeah, and if you guys want to like put down your own trivia questions, go down, put a trivia question down in the comments below, and then it might just show up in a future episode, maybe in our final fifth episode. But we'll wait. But you'll wait and see. It's gonna be a bit of a surprise for everyone.
Sweet.
All right. I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for joining us with Guess That Film, and we'll see you next time.